Two apples.
Well, you just tie them right here.